ready. Shearers, go! So here we have Hamish Mitchell, Mike Dillon, this guy there, stand number one. Gavin Munch, stand number two. On three, it's Simon Benwell. Up the next comes Callum Shaw, it's Alina Price there, on stand number four. Adam Berry, the only one that's not a Scotsman in the final, on stand number five. But he's a flying Englishman, this. Watch him go, this takes a walk. He's flying along, and Mike Jordan Steak there, he steps over on stand number six. This is going to be some final, boys. Little one. 30 seconds for the first sheep there, folks. 30 seconds. Unbelievable times here. They're going to be pushing each other along, these shearers. This is going to be on fire tonight. They're all going to get points to qualify for the third cargo and the world champs, these Scottish shearers. Great to see them in the final. But it's the one that's already qualified. It's set to finish. Look at him going. Stand number two, Gavin Much. Cleans it underneath the leg, goes down into the flank, filming his cold for him to go. Just goes out to the end of the leg there, and a couple of reloads, tidies up, in she goes. 1 minute five for two sheep. What a pace, folks. This is unreal. You won't see this at any other finals, this pace. In goes Greg Hamish in stand number one. In goes Simon on three. Coming down the last side, stand number four is Callum Shaw. Adam steps over and stand five. Jordan's coming, skelton down the last side there, stand number six. In goes Callum Shaw and stand number four. Follow this fellow and stand number two, Gavin Mitch. He's screaming along there as he turns the corner and heads for home. Big Simon Hill will get left behind and look at Big Hamish, he's powering back at Gavin there. As they say, when they're getting presented with their prizes in there, they push each other along. In goes Gavin and two, in goes Hamish on one. What a pace of second night, what was the time for that? Under 2 minutes for the three sheep. The bellies are popping out and stands one and two together. There's nothing in it. In goes Simon and stand number three. Up and in comes Adam Berry. Callum George's rolls her over and gets up. Big one blowing, turns the corner and heads for home. Couple of loads around his shoulder, they've been rolling their hand, he's under the leg and he's down into the flank. Jordan Street, he steps over. But she when you let him, she's all legs and attitude up there to stand number six. But it's Hamish Mitchell that turns the corner first. He's coming flying down that last side. Great shield for the big fella up there to stand number one. Out comes Callum Shaw, he's the sheep number four out in the board. In goes Hamish, Callum pounding up that undermine. Four ass goal, he was putting up the back one there. In goes Gavin Mitch. He was winning this corner. Great shooting for the Mitch. Big Simon's going to get left behind. In goes Jordan and stand number six die. So look at Big Hamish, he's powering him in. He's up the neck, round the back and here comes the sheet number five. Big Gavin's coming right with him. Keep your number eight in the bench, Gavin. Good man, cheers. Look at Big Hamish, the windmill's going, he's powering down that last side. Big Gavin's coming right back up. The BBP assassin, he's got a big take to load. He's got a rear belly, a undermine he comes. The big Hamish Mitchell, powering away there, the main line, healing from the sky. Down the last side, he powers on that big strong supple box. He's getting his big ones out the road, looking at the wheels, looking where him does it go. Gavin pulls on that big strong supple box, down the belly comes Hamish Mitchell, down the belly goes Grant Mundy. And goes Adam Bennett, the door of that man from England. He's already in this England team there, he's shearing well down there. But now for his quality job, he's powering down there. Look at the baby face assassin stand number four. Big Jordan Spean, he's powering away in there. In goes Simon Bell, the big man from Rochshire. Top qualifier in this final. All the clocks go back to zero. Big Hamish is away here. He comes to the corner, Gavin right with him, leading there the four before. Hamish, Gavin, Hamish, Gavin. These boys are going that fast, I can't even keep up with them. I can talk pretty goddamn quick. Oof. And goes Gavin there, the star number two. Hamish Mitch. Please, it's not just the shearers, ladies and gentlemen. I think the lot of students, he's hot to breath. Big Jordan Steen, he's seen all there, he's fired up there. Big Hamish.